creepy. Hello, curious cadets. It's IQ Toys Potion, and welcome back to your channel. Today is the 1 year anniversary, and honestly, I wouldn't be here without you guys. So, you just all the nice comments you leave on my videos, they're just amazing. Well, most of the comments are on my Benny and Ink Machine Meets Miraculous Ladybug video, but it still brightens up my day to see how you guys enjoy my videos. So, you read the title, you saw the thumbnail, /gachalifecringe, let's get into it. But before we get into it, I just want to say, please don't target the people that you recognize in this video. It's just me making fun of these gotcha kids for, you know, making cringe. So, yeah. Now onto the video. In the Rainbow Factory, where fears and horrors come true. In the Rainbow Factory, where all this cringe does come true. In the Rainbow Factory, where cringe also pay their tolls. Now I've awoken, and I'm fighting this cringe. Please stop shipping Sabbath Brisk! Sand is much older than Brisk. I am done. I am absolutely done. I'm done. Okay, bye. Okay, so I know this is an anime, probably. I don't know which one is Tubbo or whatever you, however you pronounce it. I just know that guys can't get pregnant. We will now take a moment of silence to appreciate this post. It's not really an /gachalifecringe post, I just decided to include it because I wanted to spread awareness, and the one that caught my eye, that on the gachatuber side, whatever, you guys probably know what I'm talking about, but the one that caught my eye was the middle one, because this person is the most toxic person in the gacha community, literally. She targeted Big Mommy Eternal, which is somewhat in the gacha community, and she also, or they, don't want to say their gender, they targeted Jacksepticeye as well, because he lost one of his loved ones. And honestly, she was like, I don't care about karma or anything. I'm just gonna roast Jacksepticeye. And you're like, I don't give a crap about Jacksepticeye or his loved ones. And in her Big Mom Eternal video, she freaking stabbed Big Mom Eternal with a spear. I just want to ask you one question. Where are your parents? What did they teach you? The only cringe thing that I can see in this picture is the blood. I'll give you props for the shading. It's amazing. It's just the blood that bothers me. And I'm not good at, you know, like, bloody gacha edits, but I'll show you the best I can do with my William Afton OC. What is now on your screen is my edit with William Afton. And at least it's okay. Oh wow, it's the edgy girl with her kniff. I feel like this. It's not like I'm wearing these Gucci bracelets for nothing. And when I'm done putting these Gucci bracelets on, I cry in a corner like this. Oh wow, it's so cool to murder a person and dismantle an animatronic like Roxanne. And I'm gonna do you a favor, and I'm gonna make this photo even more beautiful.
Well, I did a great job.
It brings a tear to my eye.
Antina, no, no, no! Okay, it is not okay to ship yourself with Mr. Huggy Wuggy. Okay, who in their right mind would actually do this? I'm really disappointed. Okay, that will be a very toxic relationship. That is not how the human body works. Oh, you really want me to use my Funtime Freddy impression?
Hey, Bwon Bwon, go get him!
Well, that was a roller coaster of a 1 year anniversary special. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and turn on that notification bell while you're at it. And as always, make sure to be honest, kind, funny, generous, loyal, and have a heart filled magic, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!